One lane of Canusa Avenue sits in the tiny hamlet of Beebe Plain, Vermont. The other is in Canada, in Stanstead, Quebec. The cross-border communities always seemed to get along well until the mayor of Stanstead threatened to cut the flow of drinking water from his town's reservoir to the Vermonters in Beebe Plain. How serious are you about shutting off the water?
Well, the water thing was to get people's attention. I guess I did get it.
He wanted folks in Derby, Vermont, the town Beebe Plain is a part of, to know just how angry he is with a plan to turn this land into an electricity-generating wind farm.
We could power the whole village of Derby line plus some.
Two towers, similar to these, would start spinning next year.
It's a question of safety.
Mayor Dutille worries the blades will hurl ice across the border, create noise and shadows that could impact his citizens' health, and devalue their property.
The proposed towers will be more than three times the height of the existing backyard model, 425 feet total. And Canadian opponents say that's just too tall when the border is just on the other side of the street.
It's really going to affect the Canadian more than it'll affect the Americans.
But wind supporters say there's nothing to worry about.
If I live long enough, I want to build a house right up here, and it's going to be right next to that. The wind tower.
We have researched it, and we're very comfortable that there won't be any health issues.
They expect the wind farm will pay up to $100,000 in tax benefits each year for 25 years to its host communities in Vermont. But the state's Public Service Board still has to rule on the project. Meanwhile, debate on large wind turbines is now heating up on both sides of the border.
We leave with the landscape too.
You want to energy, you're going to have to get it from somewhere.
I don't think any place would have one opinion.
As for whether Beebe Plain's drinking water will dry up in the dispute, no one seems to believe it'll come to that. But the mayor who made the threat wants to make sure Vermont utility regulators don't forget about Stanstead.
It's a two-way street here.
In Derby, Jack Thurston, News Channel 5.